Altaeros is a startup company that is developing a lighter-than-air cell phone tower. Internet and communications is just something everyone should have access to. And from day one, we were working with MATLAB tools.
Imagine a world where you can speak to your device from across the room, and there's background noise. What Yobe allows us to do is create an environment where the signal processing can track your voice in any auditory environment, basically signal processing that thinks.
Farming in general, most of the pest control is indiscriminate. The farmers stand to lose a lot. We want to be the solution that powers autonomous robots, autonomous vehicles, autonomous drones to control the damage. Being founders of early stage startups is extremely hard, and any help you can get increases your survival rate.
Having everything in one product, data analysis, mathematical modeling, code generation, testing and verification is very powerful. When you go out and test and fly it, you say, oh wow, we saw that. We saw that in the model. That's the benefit.
When we started with Yobe, what we had was the science. In order to convince investors that we had something real, we had to put together demonstrations rather quickly, and that was done in MATLAB.
MATLAB helped us do that, which made capital conversations easier, which helped us secure funding from the National Science Foundation.
Knowing that we're entering that growth stage and having tools in hand that will help us develop makes entering that next stage of our company less risky.
As part of the startup program, MATLAB has helped us network and find other startups, find other experts. It's also helped us build credibility with our investors.
They sent out customer service reps that you would basically hold out for larger clients, and here we are, 6x6 office, and we're getting treated like we're an actual large client. That's something, you know, as a startup, you really don't forget. You look for partnerships that can grow with you. We found that partner in MathWorks.
It's more than just software. It's a community.